Christ, dear James. Now, where's my phone? Hello, my name is Clarence, and today I am doing some research on a new serum that I just made. It is called Necro, and what it's supposed to do is supposed to cure cancer. And today is my first statement on what has been going on with this. You see, our company was going bankrupt, I'm sorry. Where are my reading glasses? I don't know, I can't really, oh, here's something I need to do. Okay. So, anyways, sorry, I'm getting off track. This Necro serum, our company was going bankrupt, and we needed to figure out a new serum. And as you can tell, I'm really tired. I just got this serum to work. Tomorrow, we're going to be testing it on a patient named Jake. Jack, I forgot his name. But tomorrow, I'm going to be heading down to the office to go see if it works, because I'm very happy how the results turned out, I think. I think it gets like a little cool color. So, oh. I wouldn't drink it. But someone's gonna have to, so I'll catch you guys tomorrow.
Hello?
Yeah, John. What's up? Yeah, you need me to come? Hi, are you okay? Hey, what happened to Jake? Did he ever take the... Hello? Hello? Hey, Chris, you won't see me. I got the antidote like you said. Chris? Alright, well, if you're not here, come back. Chris, is that you? Chris, are you okay? Fuck, I left my phone in the car. Chris, are you okay? Oh my God. It's already started. That's what I saw. It's all my fault. Oh my God. No. Sorry. I never wanted this to happen. I wanted to do good. You can't do good. I'm sorry, y'all.